Hey, what's up everyone? We are back with another tutorial in Cubase. Someone had asked in the comments of one of my other videos if I could do a video on how to show automation, do automation, turn on an effect, turn it off, adjust the parameters during a song. And I said, no problem, I'll do that next. So what I have here is 8 vocal tracks set up and just a simple piano and drum line. And this is just sometimes when you're partying, you come up with dumb stuff, and that's what I came up with. But you gotta record the dumb stuff because the dumb stuff is important, right? So this is the song, and I'll show you what I'm planning on doing with the automation, and then we'll write it in, and I'll show you how that works. So I'm just using this Replica XT, which isn't included in Cubase, but it's actually perfect for the type of thing I wanted to do. So you'll get an idea of how I'll do it, and then we'll write it, and I'll show you what it looks like in the project window here. So let's do this.
Tomorrow is the new today. Yesterday is the old tomorrow. Tomorrow is the new today. Yesterday is the old tomorrow. The future of now.
Something like that, you get the idea. So that's what I want it to sound like, and we can do that all with automation, and it should play back theoretically perfectly. So I should probably release, there's some stuff going on here. Release the sounds from the delay pedal. This might be loud, hold on. Okay, it's done. So you heard what I wanted, and now we're gonna write it in. And the best way to write in, you can just do W here, you can do W on the track delay. But I think if you write the track, it'll write the plugin. And then I'll just show the delay. This is my delay bus. So all 8 of these vocals are going into an FX channel that has this replica on it. And you could probably do this with Cubase's mono delay, but I haven't practiced it. So here in the mix bus, you could do whatever, delay or stereo delay. I don't know. You could probably do it with this thing, but let's just do it with replica because that's how I've been practicing it. So let's try it. Our fader moves, we have write automation on, and we'll just do what you just heard again.
Tomorrow is the new today. Yesterday is the old tomorrow.
There we go. So we read it back and it should theoretically play. And let's just do it later on. See if it gets that end part or whatever.
Fast forward into the future of now. The future of now.
So, I mean, it's not perfect. You'd have to do your fader moves a little bit more elegantly, but that's how automation works. You write it and you can do whatever you want. Now, let's say you wanted to do your fader moves more elegantly, but you wanted to sort of do it like this. So we have this into the future of now. We could back this up. Oops, I need my selection tool. But the bottom line is you can, you know, change when the parameters go on and off. As you can see, there's all this stuff. And if you just do on the track that you automated, show used automation, it'll bring up all the fader moves that you did. So this is turning it on and off, so you can hear.
Bro, tomorrow is the new today. Yesterday is the old tomorrow.
And here's where it comes back on again.
The future of now.
And that's just a quick and dirty way to show you guys how to turn stuff on and turn it off. You just have to have these write and read enabled, and then you can do it from within the plugin. And then after the fact, you can go to the track that you automated, right click, and do show used automation. And it should give you an idea here. This is like the feedback setting, so I had to bump it up to do that, you know, ramp up thing. So let me just clear out this stuff. Cool. Now we can play this again.
Fast forward into the future of now.
Here it is. You can watch it.
The future
right?
Of now.
So that's how automation works. I hope you guys found this useful. As always, I'm doing Cubase videos on Mondays. So if you have anything you'd like to see me tackle and explain a little bit more, just feel free to leave it in the comments. If you enjoy this video, feel free to like or subscribe. And have a good day, everyone. Bye.